You know.
Jin, what happened?
I found Lord Shimra. I could have saved him, but the Khan was there. I failed my uncle.
At least you're in one piece.
I swore to protect this island with my life. But now the Mongols have stolen our home, killed our samurai.
You forgot what it's like to fight someone stronger than you. To feel weak. Sometimes when you're staring death in the face, you have to do whatever it takes to survive.
The Khan expects to fight a war against the samurai. He will anticipate our every move. Unless we find new ways to surprise him. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura and retake our home.
You'll need some help.
Riders. The Khan's attack dogs.
There's too many of them. Hide in the grass. They must be searching for you. Bastards scared off the horses.
They're samurai mounts, trained to return to their masters.
Nice trick. The Mongols must be hunting you.
We should split up. I'll draw their attention while you escape.
I'm not leaving your side until we've saved my brother.
First, I need to find more allies. Trained warriors. Like Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masako Adachi. They can help.
My brother can help too. Once we save him, you'll have the island's best blacksmith in your debt. He'll make whatever tool you need to save your uncle.
Something to scale the castle walls?
You dream it, Taka can make it.
Where are they holding him?
He was captured near Kechi.
Ride there and ask around. I'll join you soon.
Taka won't last long in the Mongol cage.
Yuna, we will save your brother.
And your uncle.
Thank you.
The katana of Clan Sakai. An exquisite weapon.
You recognize it on sight?
For me, every blade is unique. As recognizable as a person. Lord Sakai, bring the materials I need, and I would be honored to improve such a fine sword. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Thank you.
An honor to serve you, my lord.
Careful, my lord. This path is dangerous.
Dangerous for a samurai, but not a priestess. What are you doing here?
My duty, tending the shrines. When the war ends, people will need these torii gates to mark their path, so they can find the Shinto shrines and pray for the kami's protection.
We could use their protection now.
Yes, but the paths are too treacherous. I tried to visit the nearby shrine, almost fell to my death.
Maybe I can reach it. As a boy, I climbed every tree and cliff around my village.
If you get there in one piece, pray for our island, and take an omamori charm for yourself. Wear it close, and the charm will change your fate.
And perhaps the fate of our home. Thank you.
Follow the torii gates. They will lead you to shrines all across our island, and the omamori charms that rest there.
Huh.
Listen! come to me.
It could have been anybody.
We just started gathering this year's harvest when the Mongol...
Quickly, quickly!